What up, what up? About to jump into some Valhalla. I want to raid and kill. Gonna put it on normal, I think.
Children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky. No grass. Till fire met ice in the gasping void. And from this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
Here's a tune for you. Want to liven your step?
Ah, oh, there you are, my little drinker.
Go. See our king. Yes, good. Come, Eva. Did you find the ring? Yes. Now for our little plan. When you see us talking, be quiet as a wood mouse, and then surprise him with our gift. When you hold it out, like this, you look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King. May our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that for me.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Tonight, you will be the court that unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Eivor.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
Drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Valka Seder works through my hammer.
When you speak with the king, hold it up to the light. Show him the fine details. See there? I etched his name in runes on the outer band. Yunsho?
Blacksmith.
Mm-hmm.
You are just like your father, little berserker. Skull to you.
Skull!
Scone.
You see? She agrees.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the can stones you stacked yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light.
Eivor, wait.
Skål! To Sturbjörn! The true king of Brugafolga! Tonight, we all made anew. Skål!
Eivor.
King. May our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. Noble deeds that honor sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria awaits. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! Ready yourself, men!
Ah, too bad I'm just a child.
Go.
Not you, Eivor. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Brave boy.
Convey! Show yourself!
Oh. 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 That was sick.
Jumpy! Let's end this bloodshed.
Oh, I will!
Speed to Valhalla.
Fire! Fire!
Sigurd, take the horse! All right, wait here.
Now it's my turn to offer you, dear slave. Accept your fate, die a coward here before your people. And I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
Fight.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Give it in battle!
No.
No, Varen. No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
No!
Kill them all!
Overlapped in the same DNA. Not sure why.
Fix this or pull me out.
I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Are we?
I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead. To a time where these streams are more synchronized.
No female goes to battle while I play. Well,
how long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins?
No.
You remember this? Oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow.
They don't want me to reach Valhalla.
You will live your final days. Enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death would be a lonely one. Kill the rest of his crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
Thank you. move, and I take your eyes. You hear me?
You must escape, Ava.
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
Kyoto will skin you alive.
Stomp him.
You will never, never leave this.
Oh, he did it. Nice.
No feast for you, Sunan. My crew is in danger. You must be my eyes. My crew is in danger. I need to reach them. Better. Better, stronger. Save that for later. survey the area, Sunan.
Kyotva's men. I need to be careful.
Best not to draw attention here.
Can't assassinate yet, I guess. He can die nonetheless.
Under Kyotve's lash, we will live like young.
Clash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Back, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kyotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find you. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then. Slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew.
Eivor, oh, smart.
This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship. What do you see?
I think that gold stuff is like treasure, probably, so I'm not leaving it.
Thank you.
attack on sight here.
What?
It won't last long. The crows will face.
Do not tell me how to fight in the martial way.
Cast about this land, my friend. Guards here are vigilant.
Hmm.
I need your eyes, my friend. Should this warriors crawl through Avel's nest like lice? If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. The longhouse. My crew should be inside. Opening in the roof.
Squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
Oh, that's my father's axe.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist!
Is it looking like Wolfkist is gone?
Sacrifice? Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
I will send you to Valhalla.
I will send you to hell herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
To dodge. That cinematic little kill got messed up for some reason.
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Let it no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
Thank you.
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Oh. Get out of here.
Silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are decked. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, bold.
Think I should get that while I can.
Like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
How dare they try to sell me into slavery?
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island!
Judge his men. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
Then let's raid.
No glory for you, Mare.
Right, smart. Won't survive, fool.
Oh. She would do something else other than that. It's a great axe. I was wondering if I could still parry with it. Oh, and he does the same move. Like, what the hell?
Okay, coward!
Let the sun
What's wrong with you?
Have a look, Sunan.
Yeah, I was just about to jump down, but that's a tree. That's not a haystack. I'm not even sure if there's a haystack for me to jump into anyways. You're like, am I even an assassin right now? Or am I just a Viking?
From them.
digging below us so I can get underground somewhere here. Most likely.
I must be careful now. My eyes, Sunan.
Hey!
You'll only die tired, kneeling!
Oops. Alright, gonna stop here. I'm at an hour, basically. I'll be back with more soon. This game's grabbing a hold of me, so I can see I'm gonna get into it. The fighting's pretty cool, and we didn't even get into the cool shit yet. Alright, back with more soon. Peace.